demo classes. Demo in the sense, like whenever you're going for an interview, to face the interview, they have a minimal expectations from you people. Somebody might ask you to explain giving a subject by them. Somebody might ask you to tell a rhyme related to that particular subject. Somebody might tell that you have to tell a story, okay? So once you start explaining related to one particular subject, yavado on fruits kodtare nimge avaru fruits bagge on demo kodi anta kettare, you will start explaining this is a fruit, this is a peeling fruit, this is a cutting fruit, whatever you will start explaining. After that, can you just tell a rhyme? So again you will be blinking, what rhyme should I tell anta. Can you just tell a story? Again you should be blinking, what story should I tell anta. Instead of they are asking you many questions regarding your knowledge and regarding your teaching, today I am going to teach you a demo, like how exactly a demo class should be conducted, and it should be a mixture and combination of all. Okay, so we are going to discuss that today. The topic will be the today. Can you all just see this board? Are you able to see domestic animals and farm animals? So the topic would be domestic animal and a farm animal. Okay, so how exactly we can teach this domestic animal and a farm animal? Yaar yaar rite helikodabodu na makkalige? I want you to answer through what. We can use the chart, we can use the toy, we can use the toy, and we can use the flashcards. We can tell through explain them through the stories, many things like this. Itara tumba avaravara vandu capacity, avaravara vandu teaching aids, and avaru kottiruvanta facility according to their schools, they can start utilizing all these things. Instead of we showing them in a book and a picture and explaining them, if we have to make it more lively, swalpa lively aagi madakke nanagella use maadkolabodu. I am going to show you one demo of exactly it works anta helibittu. Likewise, I want you to prepare for one particular subject the demo and make a video and send it to me accordingly assigned. Nimge yavaga assign maartivi avaga kalisbeku. But before, I am just going to explain you how exactly this demo is going to be. So today's topic would be domestic animal. You people considering as children, I will give you the demo. You people considering as children, I will give you the demo. Okay. So now we are going to follow this inquiry method. You don't know anything. You don't know anything about this. Today, madam is there in the class, and you people are there in the class. Okay. So good morning, children. Very good morning. Very good morning. Superb. Okay. So, have you all seen animals? Can you just tell me the animal's name, please? Cow, dog, cat, tiger, lion, giraffe, buffalo, goat, sheep, hen. Very good, children. You have a knowledge about all animals. Superb. Where have you seen this? Where have you seen all these animals? Yes? Near your place at? In zoo. Superb. Then? Banerghatta National Park. Very good. Zoo near my house. Banerghatta National Park. in my grandmother's place. Some people will be telling, I have seen in the cartoon, in the village, in the book, in the Discovery Channel. Correct? In the Discovery Channel. And some children might tell that, I have a pet at home, madam. I have dog at my home. I have bird at my home. I have fish at my home. I have duck at my home. So they might tell. So whoever has a pet at their home, or manayali yaru pets ide, adun kuda avaru helbodu. For one question, where did you all see the animals? How many answers did we get? Yes, to answer sikku. Correct ala? Yeah, nearly 20 plus answers sikku. One in cartoon, one in that, one in this, one in TV, one in village, one in grandmother's place, one like it's there in my home. Itara tumbane nimge answers na sikku. So this is called as an inquiring method. By this, you will get to know what? Yen gottagutte avara answers inda nimge. Yes, avarige estu knowledge ide towards that particular subject, and where exactly they have seen, whether they are imagining themselves, they are lying, or they are who are addicted to TV, they will be telling that in a cartoon, and who had been to their grandmother's place, they might tell that in our village, and who has a pet at home. So you will get to know their language, their introvert, like are they outgoing, will the child speak, will the child not speak, the language development, many things you will get to know if you start gauging. Correct? So this is the inquiry method. So I got to know about your knowledge while giving a demo. Okay. Now we are going to explain you about this particular animal. Can you all see this? What is this? Can you all see this? Yes, this is sheep. Now the explanation method is going on. This is a sheep. See, what does the sheep has? Yes, sheep has wool. How does it feel when you touch the wool of a sheep? Very soft. How many legs does the wool sheep has? 1, 2, 3, and 4. And how many tail that the sheep has? One tail. So how is the sheep helpful to us? Henge sheep namge helpful ide? It gives us blankets, stoles, shawls. Then, and non-vegetarian people are dependent on this. Okay, people also eat and make delicious food out of a sheep, the people who eat the non-vegetarian. Correct? Okay. So sheep is a cute animal. It's a very cute animal. So sheep explanation is over. I have explained about the sheep and what are all the advantages of it. And what does the sheep make a sound? What sound does the sheep make? Correct? So next comes the can you all just see what is this animal? Yeah, animal idu? Yes, this is a cow. This is a cow. Correct? Where have you all seen this cow? Village, home, road, cartoon, wherever. What are we going to get of this cow? Enu prayojana namge kavinda? Milk. Very good. Only milk? Only milk? Yes. Out of milk, curd, ghee, butter, cheese, paneer. Correct? Can we live without cow? Like human being is so very dependent on cow. Will you all get up early in the morning? You will all get up, right? If mama doesn't give the milk for you today, what's going to happen? You don't get energy, you don't get calcium, correct? And you feel hungry. You have to wait till what? If mama is not giving a milk today, you have to wait till what time? Yeah, till breakfast you have to wait. and you will be feeling very hungry. You want milk, papa want curds, mummy want ghee to prepare the dishes, correct? Your brother likes paneer, correct? Without cheese, the pizzas and burgers is not be fulfilled, correct? Alla pizza burgers de cheese illandre tinnakke agalla. We are so very dependent on cow. So cow is also a beautiful animal. It is a good animal. The human being is completely dependent upon the cow. Without cow, we cannot imagine our life. Correct? Okay. So likewise, we will discuss about the dog now. We will discuss about the what is this? Wow, puppy. That's a doggy, small puppy, isn't it? Okay. So how many of you have puppy at your home? The dog at your home? You have dogs at your home? Yeah, you all have dogs, correct? Okay. So what is the use of dog? How are we dependent on this? Namge eshtu beku dog jeevanadalli? Yes. So when we are not there, it will take care of our house, it will guard our house, and it will never allow the strangers inside our house, correct? And dog also helps the farmers to graze their sheep and goats. Sheep, goat, cow, enadru idre adru jothege yavaglu ondu dog idde irutte farmers jothege in a farm, correct? Why? Andre the dog takes care of so many animals and it protects. How does the dog bark? Heng bark madutte dog? Yes, bow bow bow. So it has four legs and a tail and an ear, and it is a faithful animal. What is this dog? It's a faithful animal. Okay. So we learnt about dog, cow, sheep. Likewise, how many other animals are there being mentioned according to your books and according to your standards? You just have to start explaining the kids about all these animals. Now the final round is a questionnaire method. Questionnaire method is whatever we have explained to you, how good have you understood about this? Correct? So, okay. Dear children, the dog gives milk to us. Correct? Dog milk koduthala namage. Which animal gives the milk? Cow. Very good. And what else we can make out of the milk? Yenella maadabodu naavu? Yes. And also our favorite ice cream. Correct? Our favorite ice cream. Okay. And here is the sheep and this will guard our house. Correct? What does the sheep does? How it is helpful for us? Sweaters out of it, the blankets out of it, and for many other purpose, the sheep, we are dependent upon the sheep. Okay. Now the questionnaire method is over. Likewise, you can question them whatever you would have, they would have understood. Okay. Now to remember all these animals, to recall all these animals, we are going to sing a rhyme. Rhyme, Kanuna. Cats get up in the morning. When cats get up in the morning, when cats get up in the morning, this is what they say. What does the cat say? Meow, 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 meow. When dogs get up in the morning, when dogs get up in the morning, when dogs get up in the morning, this is what they say. What does the dog say? When sheep get up in the morning, when sheep get up in the morning, when sheep get up in the morning, this is what they say. What does the sheep say? Meow. get up in the morning, when ducks get up in the morning, when ducks get up in the morning, this is what they say. What does the duck say? Yes, quack, 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 quack. Okay, next is when pigs get up in the morning, when pigs get up in the morning, when pigs get up in the morning, this is what they say. What does the pig say?
Quack, 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 quack.
Correct? The pigs says like this. You can just add on like this. When chicks get up in the morning, when chicks get up in the morning, when chicks get up in the morning, this is what they say. What does the chick say? Correct? Correct? So this, you can just tell this rhyme and continue with how much ever the animals you want. And this rhymes is not there anywhere in YouTube channels or any other social media. This is something what we have learned in our NTT days, and that is what I am teaching you. So whatever the rhyme I teach you, that will be kind of a continuous rhyme. You can add how much ever the animals you want. When I get up in the morning, when I get up in the morning, when I get up in the morning, this is what I say. What do I say? Very good. Good morning, Papa. Good morning, Mama. Good morning, Achi. Good morning, Tata. Nana, Nani. Whatever. Correct? So, we speak and we say good morning. But all animals makes the sound. Isn't it? How was the rhyme? Very nice. Okay. The explanation is over. Enquiry is over. Questionnaire is over. The rhyme is over. And you can also show them in the chart. Where can you find the cow here, dear children? Is this cow? Is this cow? So this is cow. Ili cow vide. So where is the hen here? Hen. So hen has what? Any hen irutte? Feathers. Correct, Alva? Yeah, hen is here. You can show them through the toy. You can show them through the chart. You can also show them through the flashcards also. You can show them through the flashcards. Here are the flashcards. Something like this. Can you just see the flashcard? Okay, this is called as a flashcard. I'm just going to explain in future how exactly to prepare this flashcard in terms and conditions. Okay. So, what animal is this? Which animal is this? Dog. This is a dog. Where does the dog live? Where does the dog live? In kennel. So, likewise, you can select your teaching aids. You can select the properties and start explaining to the children. So, along with this, there is a story also. So, you can just tell that. There was an old MacDonald, or there was a Lakshman Chacha, and in his farm he had many animals. Formerly, tumba animals ittu. So what are all the animals inside his farm? Lakshman Chacha atra yaya animals ittu? What animal is this? Sheep. He had sheep, he had duck, he had horse, he has cow. Okay, so weekly once they all used to do the party. Avaru ellaru party maadta idru. And you can also tell that puppy bought this, hen bought this, cow bought this. Avaru enen kodtare adanella. So puppy gave the dog used to take care of all these animals, and the sheep used to give the wool for a farmer, and the cow used to give the milk for the farmers and his family. You can just tell to recognize and remember that particular animal, and you can make your own story out of it. Correct? So, if you have any best stories regarding this domestic animal, you can just tell that, or you can just tell your own stories. And today I gave you a demo of the animals. Likewise, there are many demo actually where you can select individually. One more demo I am going to give you tomorrow or in the next class. that is alphabet demo. How to introduce an alphabet like this? How to question it? How to inquire it? How to explain it? How to question about it? And how to introduce it? And what are the rhyme of an alphabet? And what story we can go ahead with the alphabet? So always this explanation and a class should be included with all these things. Explanation, questioner, inquiry, a rhyme, a story, a recognition, all these things should be included. So when you give this kind of demos to in the interviews, wherever you are going, when you are going for a job, see, whatever you are studying in the psychology, health and nutrition, modern methods of teaching, all those things are there for your knowledge and exam purpose. The demo whatever I am giving you is for your future profession, correct? When you go and give these kind of demos, when they ask you to give a demo and you are giving the demo completely like this, who will not be impressed, you tell me? Yaar impress agala? Correct? Everybody will be impressed, right? Yaar enu helikodonga illa andre nee on sari right heli madam, board mail barili madam, nim handwriting check madana madam, nim vocabulary check madakke rhymes heli madam, ನಿಮ್ ವೊಕ್ಯಾಬುಲರಿ ಚೆಕ್ ಮಾಡಕ್ಕೆ ಸ್ಟೋರಿ ಹೇಳಿ ಮೇಡಮ್, ಐ ಕಾಂಟ್ಯಾಕ್ಟ್ ಇಟ್ಕೊಂಡು ಮಕ್ಕಳಿಗೆ ಪಾಠ ಮಾಡಿ ಮೇಡಮ್ ಅಂತ ಅವ್ರು ಕ್ವೆಶ್ಚನ್ ಕೇಳೋದು ತಪ್ಪುತ್ತೆ. ಒನ್ ಕ್ವೆಶ್ಚನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದೇ ಆರ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಗೆಟ್ ದ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಫಾರ್ ಆಲ್ ದೇರ್ ಕ್ವೆಶ್ಚನ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಫ್ಯೂಚರ್ ಫಾರ್ ಅ ಪರ್ಟಿಕ್ಯುಲರ್ ಇಂಟರ್ವ್ಯೂಅರ್ ಆರ್ ಹೋಮ್ಸೋ ಎವರ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಶೋ ಯುವರ್ ಪ್ರೊಫೆಷನಲಿಸಮ್. ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ ನಿಮ್ ಇದನ್ನ ನೀವು ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಪ್ರೊಫೆಷನಲಿಸಮ್ ಕೂಡ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ತೋರಿಸುತ್ತೆ. ಲೈಕ್ ವೈಸ್ ವಿಲ್ ಗೆಟ್ ಬ್ಯಾಕ್ ಟು ಯು ಫಾರ್ ದ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಡೆಮೋ ಇನ್ ದ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ಅಂಡ್ ವಾಟ್ ಆರ್ ಆಲ್ ದ ಡೆಮೋ ದಟ್ ಯು ಪೀಪಲ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸೆಲೆಕ್ಟ್. ನಿಮಗೆ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ನಿಮ್ಗೆಲ್ಲ ಡೆಮೋ ಮಾಡಕ್ ಹೇಳಿದ್ದೀನಲ್ವಾ, ಈ ತರ ಒಂದ್ 30 minutes ಆರ್ 2 minutes ವಿಡಿಯೋ ಮಾಡಕ್ ಹೇಳಿದ್ದೀನಲ್ವಾ, ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್? ಐ ಟೋಲ್ಡ್ ಯು ರೈಟ್, ಯು ಶುಡ್ ಸೆಲೆಕ್ಟ್ ಅ ಟಾಪಿಕ್ ರೈಟ್. ಸೊ ವಾಟ್ ಆರ್ ದ ಟಾಪಿಕ್ಸ್ ದಟ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸೆಲೆಕ್ಟ್, ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಯು ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಟೆಲ್ ಮೀ? ಫ್ರೂಟ್ಸ್, ವೆಜಿಟೇಬಲ್ಸ್, ಬರ್ಡ್ಸ್, flowers, domestic or wild animal, okay, numbers, superb, next, parts of the body, very good actually, where next, sense organs, superb, next, colors, shapes, alphabets, correct, colors, shapes, alphabets, numbers, vowels, vowels is for UKG children, it's up to you, you can select those subjects also. Part of the body, good manners versus bad manners, and social manners, and the environment, in our environment, what exactly we see in our environment. There are many subjects, animals and their houses, animals and their livings, correct, animals and their young ones, correct. So many subjects are there. If you just start searching from the playgroup level to the UKG level, there are many subjects, correct? So you can, yeah, these, those. So that is vocabulary. Again, it will come for an English. English beda. ಆದಷ್ಟು ಸೋಷಿಯಲ್ ಮತ್ತೆ ಸೈನ್ಸ್ ನ ಇನ್ಕ್ಲೂಡ್ ಮಾಡೋಣ. ಎನ್ವಿರಾನ್ಮೆಂಟಲ್ ಸೋಷಿಯಲ್ ಸೈನ್ಸ್ ನ ನಾವು ಇನ್ಕ್ಲೂಡ್ ಮಾಡೋಣ. ವಿಲ್ ನಾಟ್ ಗೋ ಫಾರ್ ಅ ಇಂಗ್ಲಿಷ್ ಅರ್ ಲ್ಯಾಂಗ್ವೇಜ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ಆನಿಮಲ್ಸ್, ಬರ್ಡ್ಸ್, ಗುಡ್ ಮ್ಯಾನರ್ಸ್, ಬ್ಯಾಡ್ ಮ್ಯಾನರ್ಸ್, ಆಮೇಲೆ ಲೈಕ್ ಅಕ್ವಾಟಿಕ್ ಅನಿಮಲ್ಸ್, ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್, ವೈಲ್ಡ್ ಅನಿಮಲ್ಸ್, ದೆನ್ ಡೊಮ್ಯಾಸ್ಟಿಕ್ ಅನಿಮಲ್ಸ್, ದೆನ್ ಫ್ರೂಟ್ಸ್, ವೆಜಿಟೇಬಲ್ಸ್, ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್, ಫ್ರೂಟ್ಸ್, ವೆಜಿಟೇಬಲ್ಸ್, ಮೆನಿ ಮೆನಿ ಥಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ದರ್, ಮೆನಿ ಮೆನಿ ಸಬ್ಜೆಕ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ದರ್. I want you to select a particular subject and I want you to give a demo like this. Utilizing, you can utilize the chart or flashcard or animals or all three, like what I did. Moorune use maadkolabodu. I want you to assume that there are children in front of you and give a demo like how I did now today. Okay, thank you, thank you all of you for watching this video. I hope you will utilize this.